Actor-comedian Kevin Hart is the victim of a major break-in at his mansion outside Los Angeles. The burglar reportedly pried open the back door and got away with $500,000 worth of jewelry and clothing. The actor wasn't home. He's been crisscrossing the country promoting his new film, Central Intelligence, with The Rock. Hart posted to Instagram, "Material items can be taken away at any time, but I have what I value the most, which is my family and my health."